Mm, is that guacamole?
Guacamole.
I love guac. Can I have a chicken enchilada, please?
Yeah.
And guacamole and fixings.
Guacamole outside.
Oh, okay, thanks. I have to
sign our waiver form. You can't no. What is it? Disclosure. You can't pass this on to any other caterer. This venue.
No, no. You're my number one for sure. That's why it's recordable.
Just the
enchilada. Can you put a fajita on there as well? Thank you.
See what I'm saying?
Hurry in and get
50. I always feel like pulling out my wallet. You know, I feel so guilty. Nice people and good food. I'm like, you know, I feel guilty.
Why does the 2010 Lexus RX350 become the best-selling vehicle in our Lexus lineup? Hi, John Rundle from Regency Lexus. The RX350 blends luxury, technology, style, and performance, all starting at $48,795.
No, that's good. That's good. Thanks.
Lexus RX350. And while you're there, check out the Lexus
RX
convertible. Very cool. Come and see us at Regency Lexus.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Okay, now I gotta put lots of the side dishes on and I gotta get some liquado. But first I will. What should I get? Can't I have. I'm running out of hands. I'm running out of hands here, so you get the idea though. A fajita. An enchilada, and I gotta put the fixings on there, and then my drinks, and then the dessert. So that's all you can see for now. And this is just there's like 10 different brews coming through, and we're first, then we shoot, then we get out of here. Have a great day. Hungry in Michael's point of view. Talk to you later. Bye bye.